also like to thank you for your support coming out here today also.
Okay, Mike, if you want to hold up for 1 second, I want to take maybe one or two questions real fast from anybody out there. You might want to ask him a question. Will you be back next year?
Everybody's missing the point. It's this year. I hope to be back this year. I had a hyperextended knee. I was out longer than I had expected. Probably Tuesday of next week, I'm supposed to take arthroscopic surgery to really find out what's wrong with it.
All right, and let's see. All right, we got one over here.
I'm not a real football fan, but what position do you play?
Oh, everybody knows what position Mike Cofer plays. Well, what is it? Outside linebacker. We'll let him.
It's defense, outside linebacker. I distribute the pain. Also got some cards here, but I don't think I got enough for everybody. So first come, first come to serve. Maybe get in an organized line. I don't want too many portion. Mostly for the kids.
Okay, listen, we're gonna do this systematically, okay? Let's what we're gonna do. Okay, hold it guys, hold it. We gotta work this out. We don't wanna chaos. Okay, if we can line up single file, don't run. Single file around the stage toward the steps right there. One at a time, single file, right around the edge of the stage here. Okay? Stop right there. Stop. There you go. Don't run. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the all-pro linebacker for the Detroit Lions, Mike Cofer. Let's give it up for him, everybody. All right, Mike, we're going to wish you guys the best success this year. And I'm going to be watching you on TV, too, man. Okay, I'm going to try to get down to the game when we're in town. I'm going to try. All right. One more time for Mike Cofer, ladies and gentlemen.